Amy, it's Zero Freaking and Amazon. Welcome back to my channel. Welcome back to another vlog. If you're new, thanks for stopping by. If you're no subscriber, I love you for always coming back to me. We're starting a new vlog today, you guys, and I need to just say this. Guys, yesterday I lost an entire vlog. I'd edited. I'm talking about a 20 minutes long weekly vlog. I lost that footage. I lost even the original footage. I would have said, okay, I'm going to re-edit this vlog again, but no, I can't do that because the entire raw footage is gone. The edited one is gone. Guys, see, last night I literally started crying. Like, literally, my hands were shaking. I was so numb. I didn't know what to do. I just felt like I wasted 4 days. Guys, I edited that vlog for 4 freaking days. Are you joking with me? I was so pissed. I was so pained. I was crying. God almighty, have mercy on me. But it's fine. I'm just gonna throw in a clip I did for reels, and then throw in some pictures so you could see. It was an entire long, like, let's stop dwelling on that, right? I'll throw in a clip of some of the things. That's like the list of the fun we had that day. And it was very an adventurous week, but somehow, just somehow, I don't have the vlog anymore. This is crazy. This is really painful, very painful. But if you're new, please subscribe, like the videos. If you're an old subscriber, please like my videos. When you like my videos, YouTube suggests my videos to other people, right? And sometimes you might see like a survey pop up on your YouTube timeline. The survey is going to maybe show my video and tell you, do you like these videos? You know, please click yes that you like the video. And why do you like the video there? It's entertaining, it's informating, it's inspiring. Just choose an option, right? But always choose the smiley emoji so that YouTube will be happy to suggest my videos to you and every other person. But yeah, please always like the videos. It really helps. Today is Friday, guys. Today is Friday. I'm going to do my laundry. I'm out of detergent. I would have soaked my laundry yesterday. I'm out of detergent. I don't have a washing machine, so I use my hands to wash. I know. So I'm going to do my laundry. I don't like doing laundry during the weekend because then you have limited line and people want to dry their clothes as well. But I'm going to do that today so that by the time it's like 4 p.m., my laundry is dry and I'll take it out of the sun. So yeah, let's get on about today. And I'll just throw some of those clips from the missing vlog so you guys can just see a snippet of the fun that, you know, that I've missed to share with you guys. So yeah. So you guys have seen that it was an entire girls day out kind of fun. It was mad fun. We even went to this new Amala spots, you know, in town or close to us, just to try out the Amala and everything. But that's fine. I'll get onto my laundry today and then I'll catch you guys later on in the vlog. Ciao. Good morning, guys. How are you? I've not spoken to you guys since yesterday morning, but yeah, yesterday was just a basic regular day. After I did my laundry, washed all my sneakers, I just chilled, you guys. I just really rested, packed, folded all my laundry. Then it was just basically Netflix for me. I was just watching Netflix the whole time and sleeping. That was all, because I had nothing to do. I was not editing. Network has been terrible. I've not really gotten a lot of work done. But I was thinking maybe today I should step out a bit. But the problem with stepping out is just always a waste of money, you guys. I lost my ATM card. I can't find my ATM card, which is really, it's just crazy. And as if that was not enough, I woke up to a 2,500 debit from my bank on SMS charges. They keep ripping me off, and I don't understand. every day with everything that keeps happening in this country, I'm just reminded a thousand reasons why, or I'm reminded a thousand times why I should not be here. Like, I'm tired. I'm not even gonna lie. I am tired. I just have to put that out there. I'm so stressed in this country. I'm exhausted. I'm done. I'm tired. Okay, so today, we're not doing much today. I'm going to press my dress for tomorrow. I'm wearing a two-piece, so I'm going to iron that real quick because there's power supply. We don't wear rumple clothes around this block, and you know that already. So I'll iron my dress for tomorrow and then try to get ready for church, maybe prep my week because I'm probably going to be wearing another wig tomorrow. So all the same wig I wore last week, whichever one. You can see the little thing there reflecting through the mirror. But yeah, let's just get into it. I should film the haul. Yes, I'm going to film that trip haul. I'm going to include it into this vlog. I just wanted to do a different video for it, but guys, I'm really not in the mood. So I'm going to keep it really casual and then just include it into this vlog so we can continue, you know. Yeah. But if you're new, subscribe. I always say this, like the videos, guys, because you know the vibe around here, okay? So don't forget to like my videos, you guys. Once you start watching, like right now. I know you've not liked, so hit the like button. It just tells YouTube that you love my content, and so it's going to recommend my content to more people who love to watch this type of content, if that makes sense. So yeah, let's get on about today. Enough of the rambling. Hey guys, so it's time to work on my wigs or prep my wigs. I'm still very indecisive about what wig I'm going to wear tomorrow to church because I'm wearing like a Calvin Klein shirt and a pants from, I think, Bershka? I'm going to check the brand name, but I'm wearing that tomorrow and I'm very indecisive about the wig. Do I want a short wig? Do I want like a longer wig? But the weather is hot. The weather is hot and I think I'm gonna pack up the wigs. I'm gonna show you the first wig. So this is what the first wig looks like. It gives you have to struggle to make it work vibe, and I'm not in the mood to struggle to make it work. That's a thing, right? And then the second wig, but I think I could pack it up, right? I could pack most part of it up, pin it with the bobby pins and all that. And then the second one is this long one I wore last Sunday. It literally took a week for the curls to drop. The bantu method is amazing. Your flat irons could never, and that's a period. Your curling irons, I see them curl wigs and they drop in like what, minutes? No. The bantu method, boom. The curls stayed throughout service and even weeks after, like a week after. So yeah. But yeah, I think I'm gonna just pack up the wig tomorrow. So I'm not gonna do much. I'm probably going to apply a leave-in conditioner tomorrow and then some Vaseline to keep it shiny, but we're not doing too much here. So yeah. So I decided to try a different curling method today. These are heatless methods that you could use for your hair. I'm supposed to change the wig cap of this week. I'm going to do that this week. I just hope I remember because I always never remember. So yeah, I decided to do a twist, you know, loose twist, and then just knot the ends a bit. So let's see what the curls are like tomorrow. Hi guys, so I'm stepping out of the house. I need to step out because I have like 6 vlogs lined up, you guys, that I need to upload. So if I don't leave this house, I won't be able to upload those vlogs. So that's why I'm stepping out. So I'm going to go sit somewhere, export them and upload them because there is no internet in this house and it's just very slow. So I'll sit somewhere, upload all the vlogs, schedule them so they would just go pow, 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 at least for the next 2 weeks. Yeah, so I'll see you guys. Quick outfit of the day, guys. Quick outfit. For outfit of the day, I'm wearing this pair of shorts with this top. You guys have probably seen my stuff in my previous vlog. It's the fastest thing I can throw on, you guys. And then my baseball hat. And I'm going to wear a pair of black palm slippers. So, yeah. Okay, serving beauty. So fine. It's kind of a cute church lounge. That's our last stop. What did you use it for?
Hey guys, happy Sunday. This is me. Oh, we are chilling with my sweet babe. Amazon, right? Amazon, are they correct?
Which one is the troublemaker, are you guys?
I'm babe to the core. Original editor to the core, as I did like.
You guys, I'm learning from.
At the left from
this guy. This guy is an editor. Editor, like I don't even understand. My editing is nowhere close to him.
No,
like,
no, she's
what?
Professional. She's good.
It's a lie.
I see your work now. So obvious.
See this one.
It's good. It's good.
Guys, this Jesus Christ. So let's not expose ourselves.
So thank you guys. So it's all. Every time I even talk. But it's all good, chat.
What did you want to say?
Happy Sunday.
Meanwhile,
happy
let's
Sunday.
See your hair finally.
Oh, finally, this is my final. And again, I took some pictures today.
Ah, you took some pictures.
Oh, man, you need to see it. No, don't worry, you will see it by the side of the video. Don't worry, it's be nice. Don't worry.
We include the pictures, hopefully.
Yeah. Tire me, but they don't send me. But we're back in the Jeffy.
Happy Sunday, guys. I'm probably looking like the crazy old lady right now. My makeup has had the best of it. The sun is insane, you guys. But what's up and happy Sunday to you. So I just got back from church. I need to get some to eat. And I hope that they bring light because I would like to film the thrift haul, which is supposed to be a part of this vlog. I have to do that ASAP because I'm about to take off my makeup. Like, I'm stressed enough to take off my makeup. Do you get it? But yeah, hope you're good. Try something different today with the eyes and I'm kind of feeling it, or at least I felt it. I liked it, so. Hey guys, it's Sunday evening, so I'm stepping out for maybe drinks, I guess, with a friend. So, yeah. Guys, I didn't want to stay at home today for some I just didn't want to stay at home. And if you know me, I'm a homebody, but today I didn't want to stay at home. So, but thankfully, we got a call, so we're hopping out. Quick outfit of the day. The mirror is a mess, but this is what I'm wearing. Ignore everything happening in the background. I've had this dress for like 2 years and never worn it. Today is the first day, so yeah. I wanted to wear a pair of sneakers, so it'll be too serious, so I wore slippers instead. Ciao. Hi guys, it's Monday. Welcome back to my channel. Welcome back to another vlog. Ignore that woman. What are you? Why are you twerking for my subscribers? Guys, please subscribe to my channel and like the video if you want to see that all the time.
All this drama is for you guys. All the love is for you guys. Yes, you. You and you. Don't forget you. Love you, babies. Sally out.
I'm done.
Like,
I'm
really?
Like, really? Seriously?
Really? Very really?
Very really? You guys, I don't even know where. What was that?
Guys, not subscribe to Perry's channel. That's if
she has not posted.
Oh my god, it's true. I have my own YouTube channel.
This girl wasted my unit.
Guys,
to
my
film a video
my time.
Official opening of my YouTube channel will be 1st of May. You guys have to watch me. Yes. If you want content like this, spontaneous. Things that I do, you know, I like to play around because I don't even know what I'm saying right now, but you get it.
Just trying to go up wet on you guys.
I cannot.
And shit.
It's not me.
But it's fine. You guys, today is Monday. I'm stepping out again.
You people, Amazon kidnapped me. Yeah, she's always kidnapped me. Anytime I come here, she said, oh, baby, don't go. I love you so much. And I'm like, oh. What will I do? Come on. I know I love you too. I know you're such a pest. But I'm just pity. I'll stay, okay? Mm-hmm. And because I'm trying to like, oh, please don't leave me.
Don't travel, please.
See?
My skin is skinning, period.
It's giving.
It's giving.
It's giving.
My skin
giving.
Is giving.
Glow.
Is that our mop?
Oh, yes.
Do you want it to get stolen?
It cannot be stolen.
I will not be. No, put it inside. It's a freaking mop. I don't trust no more fuckers. But yeah, guys, it's Monday.
You guys, I have been pulled. Like, yeah. Zoom meeting, idiot.
She's been kissing the wrong man.
I think my boo gave me this pimple.
Your insect is Lord Soaks. You love Soaks. Intellectual, juggernaut, great guy, great conversation on this. You know. All right. On his left is, and on my right is Noelle. She's the CEO of Where We Are. Noelle's Perfect Touch. She's an amazing person. She's a beautician. Come on.
Hi guys, so I came out here and met this guy shooting. Now I'm hungry, I need to go home. It looks like it wants to rain, so hopefully it doesn't rain on me. Hey guys, good afternoon. It's Tuesday. I have a meeting and I'm heading out for that meeting ASAP. I just thought I'd throw on a wig, you know, so I look put together and everything, but no makeup because the weather is so hot, you guys. And I have my handy fan because I can mix it and you know what I'm talking about. But yeah, if you're just seeing me for the first time, subscribe. Hit the like button if you got to this point, and I'll see you outside. So what we're looking like, jumpsuit. Like you can see, it's got a pocket, it's vintage. It's got my pair of blue sneakers going on here. So I don't know how many colors I'm wearing, I'm just wearing them, right? Alright. So peace out. Hi guys, hello, happy Thursday, good morning, or it's afternoon already. Good afternoon, you guys. How are you doing? I hope I'm not looking crazy. But what's up, guys? You guys, I'm laughing so hard. You will not believe that this is the same person who was crying for more than 15 to 20 minutes just some hours ago. And that is because for someone who just lost her job, you guys, I just ignore the exposure, guys. It's in and out. I'm using daylight, so please just ignore the exposure. But I woke up today to one of the best news of 2022, or literally one of the best news of my life. You know, when you've wanted something for so long and you put all your heart and mind to that thing, and you just, you're dealing with all the anxiety, the frustration, you're dealing with all the pain, the pressure, you're dealing with so many things put together, and then just somehow God decides to just favor you. That's what happened to me this morning. That is what happened to me this morning. I haven't shared the news yet. I'm gonna share the news with you guys very soon, fingers crossed, because there's still another stage of the testimony I'm waiting for. And when we climb that stage, I promise God, if that comes through, I'm literally going to roll on the floor of my house in praises. I already did that this morning, but I'm still going to roll on the floor of my house when that clicks. Period. Because I'm grateful. He has shown me mercy. That's all. He's shown me so much mercy. Like, do I deserve it? I don't know, but come on. I just pray that for every one of you watching this, if there's something you believe in God for, I pray that that thing comes to you and that thing happens to you. So you have a testimony as well. Right? So I lost my job That's on the flip side. I don't have a job anymore. I'm jobless. So yeah, it's Thursday today. Nothing much is happening. I just want to rest. Yesterday I had the worst day of my life, maybe, or of the month, of the year. I don't know. But I was so gloomy. I was in tears. I was pained. I was just trying to fill myself with watching vlogs and Netflix and all of that. But it's fine, right? So yeah. I'm gonna take a break all through this weekend. I'm not doing anything. I don't even have a job to do, so yeah, I'm not doing anything. I'm gonna just chill and I'm gonna rest and then probably go out for karaoke tomorrow. I'll take you guys if I do, and that'll be that. So just thought I'd come in here, pop in here and say hello and say something, because I haven't done that in a while. So ciao.